Those whom God hath joined together, let no man put asunder. For as much as Alan and Holly have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their love to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving a ring, and by joining hands, I pronounce that they are man and wife, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. I now pronounce you husband and wife. Alan, you may kiss your bride. We'll give just a moment to get the breath. I now present to you Mr. and Miss Alan Hatcher.